Hey y'all, this is Crookalicious checking in, and this is going to be another episode of Legay. Now just a brief update, I just want to say thank you all for everything that you've done. Welcome all you new subscribers, you guys are just a great fan base and I appreciate all your support. Also on top of that, I just want to say this week and next week are going to be a little bit more super active videos. Last weekend I actually got dehydrated, and let's just say I'm still kind of recovering a little bit. Get headaches occasionally here and there, and I'm coming back out of it, getting better every day, but that being said, I'm going to sleep in a little bit more and just take care of myself a little bit. And then not only that, but this weekend is my wife and I's first anniversary, so we're actually going to be gone. And so, I mean, there might be a potential for me to record things, but uploading, not as much, and other things like that. But anyways, I'm going to spend most of the time with her, and we're just going to have fun on the coast, and yeah, just do that thing, and have a relaxing vacation. That's what I've been needing. But anyways, so just letting you know that the next 2 weeks are going to be a little bit more chill. That being said as well, hopefully I do not forget these two things. Remind me if I forget. I do need a new horse. Somebody brought that up, I think it was Brendan. And then also, I was given a suggestion to talk to my vassals, or at least show you everywhere where each vassal is controlling, what town and what fief you're in charge of. I'll try to remember to do that if I can. Now, we are trying to catch this Julius August Raybon. He is, I think, going a tad faster than me. Actually, yeah, he's going a tad. Not unless I kind of speed up a little bit, right? This is super annoying. He's leading me all the way into Holland. We'll have him come through the woods. Alright, let's see how well this goes. Alright, this Von Whatever guy is super annoying right now. Okay, how big? 90, 87. Alright, this is super annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, we're going to battle right now. Okay, we'll fight you to the end. Okay, so they got 186 against my 177. Let's take the field. Oh wait, that's the opposite, sorry. Okay, let's see here. Do they have cavalry? I am playing this on actually a dark screen real quick. I'm gonna brighten it up a little bit. Okay, looks like they're coming out to meet us. So let's bring up our musketeers. Let's bring up our regiment of line. Whoops. Rock, put the... Flips. Okay, sharpshooters, actually, you come over here. Regiment, we'll bring you up here. Infantry, let's put you up here. Anybody else I'm missing? Cavalry, I guess. Cavalry, you follow me. Okay, let's reload. Okay, they're shooting at us. Let's look at the map real quick. Alright, we need to go around. Alright, come on, cavalry. Let's have Katrin follow me as well. I need to get a new horse. I keep forgetting. Nice, take out the cavalry. I'm gonna go take out the artillery. Ah, shoot. Nah, I gotta keep going. Gotta keep going, men. We gotta take out these artillery members before they kill out a lot of our... like that, right there. Oh my gosh. Oh, such a lucky shot. Okay, one down. Let's have you charge in now. Oh my gosh, wrong swing, come on. Okay, come on. Got him. Got him. got another one. Come on, guys, let's get this last one. Oh, he's routing. Okay, let's have Calvary follow in behind me again. We need to get you out of here, Calvary. Catcher was knocked unconscious. Okay, I thought I was reloading. You're a router. You know I think about routers, right? Either way, let's get my cavalry out of here. I'm just gonna hold back with my men right now. I might move my sharpshooters actually over here. Different position. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna just keep them behind here. Okay, let me reload my other gun. Who are these guys back here? 2, 3, 4. Okay. Oh, shoot, we got shot. Actually, let me switch over to this other horse real quick. Got a hunter. Oh, man, that one just got shot. I like this one a little bit better. Okay, let's see if we can join the men in this battle. Oh, did we... We lost all of our artillery, didn't we? I didn't realize we did. Okay, that means we need to move closer with my line infantry then. Okay, real quick, let's move my men up then. Let's move them up to right here. Go, men! Alright, let's see if we can get this guy. Knocked the horse out from underneath him. Did not get him, though. Oh, shoot, I missed. Got him off horse. Got another one on the ground. Shoot. Dang it, come on. Got another one. Weak hit. Come on, let me go in. Got another one. Okay, come on. Turn. Shoot. This is not good. Okay, got him out. My horse is basically dead. Okay, let's keep my medic back. Fall back, medic. Okay. Sharpshooter, since there's not a lot of you left, let's move you actually over here. Okay, got another kill. Okay, how many more men do we have left? 34 against their 35. Don't aim at the routers, guys. They don't matter as much. Okay, I'm fighting with you, men. Oh, I didn't reload. Aim that way, men! Okay, cavalry, I want you to fall back since there's not a lot of you left. Okay, let's see how this is going. Okay, we got another shot in. I missed. Shoot, let's go over in here and help out real quick against the cavalry. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, got him out, finally. Okay, got... He's out. Let's go over here. Get him out. Oh, here's another one. Oh, hey, we got reinforcements. Yes. Come on, guys. Get him off his horse. Go, go, get him. Okay, let's go. Move, move, men. Don't hang back here. Go. Up to the line. Up to the line. Okay, let's kneel down real quick. This is how you fight on the front lines, men. Okay, I think we got infantry. If we do, let them charge in. Okay, let's shoot right there. Okay, got another kill. Fight, men! Fight to the last man! Okay, we've lost 26, which is not good. Okay, we have a few cavalry, only 3 actually. Okay, let's zoom in here real quick. Okay, got a whatever those guys are called. Oh man, we've lost a lot of men. I don't like this. And it's so hard to recruit more. We may want to see if we can make peace with Prussia. You know that? I know that's like super taboo, but it may be the best direction we go. Okay, let's see here. Let's get some of their good soldiers. You are next in my sights, dude. Nice, never mind. Okay, let's get somebody from far back there. Okay, got another awesome shot right there. Okay, let's have my cavalry charge in now. Okay, it's just that guy way back there. So if I can hit him, that just proves I'm your best commander out there. I'm your king. Look at that, right there, got him. I'm your king. That's proof right there. Okay, so we lost 26 death, 18 wounded. Awesome, 95th Rifleman got another kill. Nice shot in the air, dude. And if you can barely see my face, that's okay. Hey, by the way, real quick, I just want to refer another movie of mine on that was really cool. It's my Langley aircraft carrier with World of Warships. Check that out. I just did that, recorded that tonight. My wife's doing homework and stuff, so I thought I'd do a little bit of recording while she's doing it. Okay, let's see here. Where is the battle about over? When is it over? But anyways, great episode right there. You'll enjoy it, I hope. Okay, we won there. Okay, so we lost 26, 18 wounded. Allied, 4 routed. Okay, 114 killed on their side. So we're still fighting, it looks like. So let's get in here. They have artillery again. Let's see what they're planning to do. They're falling back, so everyone follow me. Everyone as well. Make Radiant present. We're going to go up here. Time to take out their artillery real quick. Okay, so I'm going to put my line infantry right here. I'm going to put my sharpshooters right here. I'm getting shot at. Don't shoot at me. I'm your king. You just don't know it yet. Well, I'm glad these guys are stupid. Sure helps sometimes. Okay, got 2 out of that group. Alright. I'm glad they're missing me like none other. Okay, got another one. Come on, guys. He's right next to you. Shoot him. Okay, got another one. Okay, that's okay. Alright, who are you guys? Fall back, fall back. Are you who are you guys? Are they cavalry? No, they're who are they? Are they unnamed 5? Okay, either way. 2, 3, 1, right there. 7, 3, 1. Who are you guys? Medic right there. Okay. Who are the rest? Wait, why are you guys in unmanned? Alright, whatever. Alright, fire at will. Everyone, 3. Fire at will. Okay, we're gonna get some shots off in there. Hopefully route them. Peasant women killed by... Oh man, they got peasant women? Sorry, woman. I don't mean to kill you. You were just in their army, apparently. Okay, let's see here. I've killed 12. Let's move my medic back, actually. Let's have him drop all the way back there. He does not need to be in the battle. Make ready and present. Okay. Got another kill. Improved in my musketry skills. We just lost another man. Okay, let's see here if we can get another awesome shot. Nope. That would have been a miracle shot anyways. Okay, let's see here. Let's have my cavalry charging now. Let's see here. Oh, ran you over. You. Run away! Come after me, cavalry, I dare you. Bye-bye! Oh, hello. You coming to play? Look at that, you're already off horseback. And now you're dead. Okay, got another kill. Come here. You are going down. Apparently, I can't get kills in one swing right now. Okay, he's gone. Oh, shoot. Turned wrong. Okay, got him. Okay, there's a few more routers. I think there's one this way? Nope, wrong way. Okay, delivered 12 damage. That's definitely not the best way to deliver damage. It's the side swings right there that are the best. Oh my goodness. You didn't see that, guys. Close your eyes. I did terrible right there. Oh my... Are your eyes still closed? Oh, come on. 51? Man, who is this guy? Okay. All I know is he was a strong unit right there. Oh, missed. Okay, got another guy out. And the last guy is retreating right now from our cavalry. And looks like that's it. Get another round right there. We lost 2 to death, 5 wounded. They lost 58 to death, 14 routed. Okay, we'll capture you. And I'm going to hire and hire. Okay, and let's grab all their stuff. Why not? It's free and it's awesome. So, we're going to go for it. It's free money, really, basically. Alright, everybody's raiding and pillaging, which is super annoying. We have 140 now. Alright, you guys are converging. Alright, you guys want to fight some more? Why not? I would be more than happy to defeat you guys. Alright, so we got 142 against 123. Let's see how aggressive they are. It looks like they want to attack. So let's do this appropriately, and let's line up my men right there. Let's line up my sharpshooters over here. Unman 5, let's line you up on the other side right there. Cavalry, follow me. I need a few more cavalry members. Okay, 4, if you're with us, I want you to drop back. I don't want you to even be in this battle. Okay. Looks like my sharpshooters are behind. I won't keep it that way, but I'm going to put them right here. Okay, they're moving up slowly. Okay, do I have any of Unmanned 5? Not really. Okay, let's see if I can get a good shot off here. Hit a horse. Keep shooting, men. Man, they got a lot of cavalry. Okay, let's do triple rank then. Formation orders, triple rank. Let's actually put them right here. I'm going to defend my cannon at all costs. Another horse hit. Okay, let's get out first person. Oh, shoot. Artillery. Dang it. I'm reloading, right? Here they come. Any second. Okay, got one. Okay, I don't want to see. Okay, got another one. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Ah! Okay, let's go for the artillery. I'm sick of this. I have faith my cavalry will hold out. I need to be reloading, though. Oh my gosh, that was so dumb. Here comes maybe another kill. Oh my gosh. Okay. Cavalry charge. Oh, you guys are aiming right at me. Oh, shoot. Not cool. Terrible timing, guys. Terrible. Not good. Oh, let's keep riding then. Let's reload both our guns, too. Okay, let's see if we can form a square. F5, yeah, why not? We'll see if that actually works in this game. Don't want to get hit. Oh, cavalry. Alright, let's bring you towards my men, actually. Drive-by shot. Right there. Good kill. Okay, now let's go after their artillery again. I hate cavalry armies. So good. Maybe I could learn something from them. Wait, our older artillery gun? Looks like it, actually, so let's pick up the stragglers back here, then. Ride by! Oh my gosh. Yeah, no. Of course, it caused no damage. Oh, and more reinforcements. Lovely. Let's ride back, then. Ride back towards my men, and let's cause some havoc with their men. Boom right there, boom right there, boom right there, okay. Oh, you punk right there. That's what you get for shooting me. Okay, let's tell him to go back into double rank. Dang it. Get him off his horse! Of course, I hit a horse, not him. Good. He's dead now. Gosh dang, man. This has been a terrible battle right here. Getting shot at a lot right now. Okay, got another kill. Oh, move away, horse. Come on, hit him. Point blank. Nice. Oh, my horse just got hit. And I caused 52 damage without killing, so that's a bummer. Okay, so you guys will stop shooting over here. I'm going to take these guys out because holy cow. Okay, reloaded. Are you reloaded? I don't want to switch over yet. Okay. Stop aiming after these guys. There you go. Aim at the true enemy. The remaining units. Okay, these guys are shooting at me right now. Both are taken out right there. There's one more actually right in the middle. Hello. Oh. That works too. Bye-bye. And there's some enemies left routing, and that's a-okay. We got 30 killed right there. Oh my goodness, I don't know how on earth I'm supposed to replenish this army. Don't know. Terrible. I may want to make peace with Prussia if they'll be willing. Alright, we're gonna hire all their units. I like how the bandits can actually become something more. Okay, let me see here if there's any awesome units. Okay. Dragoneers, sure. Awesome. Okay. They have some good items. I'm gonna give these back, give these away. Get the most out of my money. More bang for the buck. Okay, I have leveled up to 27. That's awesome. Actually, let me see here. Oh, what do I want to increase? That will increase my leadership, and I don't need that quite yet right now anyways. I'm going to think about this. Okay, we got routing enemies. Alright, so hopefully our lands are clear for the time being. Stettin is being besieged by Ernest von Rochelle. Not good. Okay, let's enlist some soldiers. Okay, let me see here. Let me go into the tavern real quick. Okay, I'm hiring you. Get on board. Thank you. Okay, tavern patron. No ransom broker. Okay, let's go to the marketplace then, general merchant. This is a lame horse. So I'm going to sell it. So all these rifles. Oh, that's one of the hats, by the way. So I'm going to keep that hat, actually. But everything else I'm going to sell because I want to make some money. Okay, that's all the money we're going to make there. I need to buy some food. So let me buy some of that. Okay, good. Let's go in the horse breeder. Let's see if we can get a good horse right now. Heavy British horse. I want one that has good speed but also good armor and hit points. This one has great hit points. Spirited saddle horse. Speed, maneuvering, hit points 100. Woohoo. Where's mine at? 160. Holy cow. Man. Hunters are actually pretty decent, seems like. I can't get any of the heavy war horses. I mean, their armor is pretty high, too. Man, after seeing that with the hit points of this, I'm kind of like, do I want to change? Charge 11, charge... Oh, man. I actually think the Hunter is actually one of the best horses to ride in this game. Just a thought, maybe, maybe not. That's crazy. Alright, I'm going to leave it there. Tell me what you guys think. Manage the garrison. Okay, I'm going to need to leave some more prisoners here, which is a bummer. But that's okay. Let me grab some more of my men out of here. I don't want to grab too much, though. We might be going to defend, so we'll take all of them. Alright. I think I can take on basically any army with that many men. I do not want to take too much out of the garrison, though. Let me just see how much is left. 216k. Okay, I'm going to go talk to Tom real quick. Tom, come back, man! Oh, shoot. Okay, Not good. Where did you guys come from? Alright, anyways, real quick, actually, I need to level up a lot of my men. Dragon. There's K. The more advanced our army, the better they are. Imperial Guards, good. They're great at melee. Let's get some Grenadier. Let's get some Fossiers. Dragoneers, yes, yes. Get some Elites. Okay, we got some Force Bandits. Rescue Francois. Okay, move them up there. Okay, and then we got Jack Blade, who leveled up in his skills, which is awesome. He's our medic, so I'm actually going to improve. Let's see here. Your fighting skills is always going to be good. So intelligence right there. Wound treatment, what does that do? The healing speed of everybody. Okay, so I'm going to improve your wound treatment. Let's continue to increase your one-handed weapons. Then let me figure out my character. Kind of want to go up in strength, maybe. Power strike. Let me see your trainer. Tracking tactics, I'm still pretty high there. Pathfinding might be cool, but I'm not sure if I want to do that. Let's go strength, and then over here. If I do persuasion, I might be able to convert people to my cause, maybe? I don't know. I really don't know. Maybe. Increase my pole arms right there. Since I'm this close, I'm just going to come here, recruit some volunteers. Let's go for cavalry. I've lost a lot of them, so that'd be good. Oh, come here. Come here. Let me talk to you. Thank you. Why did you guys all turn to medieval knight armor? Okay. I have a task for you. Never mind. I'm going to start a new campaign. We must all gather our forces and march on the enemy. Come on, I want you to come after me. I want a task for you. Follow me. Alright, I'll do that. Okay, let's go then. Okay, we got an army now. You have lost Stettin. Shoot! We're going to capture it back, though. Besiege town. Prepare the siege works. Make it so. Do they have even a garrison, like a force there? Plan your assault. Lead your troops in an assault. Do they have troops there, though? That's the thing. Wait, how many do they have? They have 44 here? Alright, let me consider this. Do we just head rush it? Okay, sharpshooters, no. I'm not going to head rush you. Okay, so musketeers, so... Everyone, come here. Nice. If you got somebody with that shot, okay. But if not, don't. Okay. Let's have musketeers. Let's have you go right there. Cavalry, you follow me. Alright, cavalry, follow me. Infantry. Wait, who are you guys? Oh, you guys are all cavalry. Okay, let's have you guys follow me. Unmanned 5, follow me. Let's have sharpshooters follow me. Infantry, follow me. Medic, you stay back there. We are going to capture this place for the Kingdom of Crooks, and then we'll see if we can get peace. Alright, let's see here. A lot of my men have stopped short, which is kind of frustrating, but that's okay. Okay, come on, men! We haven't lost anybody, they haven't lost anybody either. Okay, five, I want you to follow me too. It's probably Katrin. Let's see if I hit one of them. Yeah, I hit one. Didn't hurt him. Just super annoying. Okay, got a kill. Got the first kill of the match. Second by Joe Morris. Good job. Okay, let's see who's all with me then. A few of them have guns, a few of them do not. Some of them are my companions, it looks like. Okay, so let's get up here then. There's a guy right there. We're gonna beat him with our sword. Eat that, fool. Don't even try. Okay, let's see here then. I'm the only one right here right now, and that's A-okay. My companions get stuck, and that's A-okay too. Okay, let's move my musketeers up here. Okay, we've killed 9 of them so far. Okay, let's see if we can get another shot in. Okay. They're all pretty weak men, it looks like. Maybe not. You guys are stuck. Looks like all my men are basically stuck. I'm just curious of how many men they actually have, so let's see if we can spawn a replenish. Improve my musketry right there, again. Man, this is going to be a good episode for you guys, so I hope so, at least. A lot of battles, that's for sure. Okay, got another one and get shot at. Perfect timing. Basically trying to go for the guys that look like they have better armor and everything, so can actually do some damage to me. Or I'm just going to go for somebody. It really doesn't matter. If I get 29 kills, then awesome, right? And hopefully all my men that do get hit are just wounded. That's my hope. Are you guys seriously stuck? Okay, try it back there. Okay, let's shoot again. Got another one. What's up? Maybe I should shoot the men closer so that my men actually move up a little bit. It's worth a shot, right? Hey, look, my men actually moved out there. Let's see if they'll move up now. I missed! That's one of my first misses this round. That's too bad. And I realize I went completely against my plan. Okay, all you guys are melee, so let's charge you in. Let's pave the way for you to not get shot at. Okay. Let's go! Okay, we got another man down. Okay, got you down. I don't like how you're killing my men. Okay, got you. Got you. Got you. What's up? My power strike is way too strong for you guys. Got you. Power on through, right? Oh, there's another guy up here. Okay, let's bring you guys up here. This is where being fast would be nice. Oh, nice hit. Too bad you're dead. One of my allies died. That's too bad. Oh, shoot. Got you, and we're done. I don't know how many kills I got that round, but I got quite a few. Okay, sweet. So we had a few wounded. Mostly we dominate and we get more men as a result. Perfect. That's good. I'm completely fine with that. Okay. Alright. For the time being, I kind of want to just not give this to anybody yet. Yep, I'm going to defer it. Okay. Perfect. So we got Stettin back. Got 45 troops in garrison there, and I can add more to it and then give it to somebody else, which is probably the preferred way to go about it. But anyways, that's a lot better. I don't know if we're going to be able to go for Berlin. Honestly, we might want to just regroup, see if we can get peace with Prussia. If we can, that's awesome, because right now nobody really likes me at all. I'm at war with a few nations. I would love to get peace with a few, but that's not going to possibly happen. But let's see here. King of Crooks, fighting, yeah. Anyways, we're at war with several nations, but anyways, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you have, feel free to give it a thumbs up, and thank you again for all your support. This is Crookalicious, checking out.